today.
Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. This is my two-star online dynasty in NCAA 12. This is with the San Diego State University Aztecs. And this time we'll be taking on New Mexico. The Lobos come to town. And this is a little bit of a lopsided match, but we'll see what San Diego State can do. They've still got to go out on the field and play the game and win it. That's why they play the matchups. So, in front of the home crowd, the Aztecs get ready to take the field, getting ready to rip this one up and show what they can do. Continue the momentum in the season here as they roll towards the end of Mountain West play. So Lindley, out of the shotgun, is going to look for Waddell. He's going to drop that there. It's going to be 4th and 10. They will have to kick. So New Mexico holds here. Next possession, Ronnie Hillman running to the right. That's a little more like it. He gets 7 yards trying to establish that running game. Why not try it again? Because Ronnie Hillman is a beast on the ground, and he's going to get a first down here. You want to get him involved in the football game early. Handing off to Hillman once again. It seems to be the running plays that are working most effective. Early on, 2nd and 1 now. Hand off up the middle. The game actually freezes, but Hillman doesn't. He finally gets a first down, and it'll be 1st and goal. So on 2nd and goal, Lindley. Play action, and look out. The blitz is going to get him. He fumbles. His own teammate falls on the ball, luckily. So they got a 3rd and goal, though. And here's another blitz that's going to not result in a sack, but he wasn't able to make the play. They don't get anything out of the play. Apparently missed a field goal. So first quarter almost over. Lindley looking to make something happen. Dumps off to his fullback, Young. Nice play for a first down. Got a pitch to Hillman to the right. Pretty good blocking, and he's got about 5 yards there. 3rd and 13 on this play as we're into the second quarter. Lindley's not able to get rid of that ball downfield. Again, they get in his face. A nice job by New Mexico to thwart them here. But you'll see an audible being called by Lindley in the shotgun. He's got a wide open receiver. Nice toss, and yes, Sandifer comes right down underneath this one. No problem for the touchdown. Wide open, couldn't miss it. Lindley to Sandifer, and it is 7-0 Aztecs. Shoot that cannon off, there you go. Home crowd happy that they've got the 7-0 lead. You see the replay here. Lindley, after calling the audible, gets him wide open. All he's got to do is deliver the ball, and he does. Sandifer does the rest and walks into the end zone for the Aztec touchdown. So 7-0 here, and the defense doing just fine on their own, holding New Mexico. This ball goes back to the Aztecs. Ronnie Hillman running there for about 6 yards. 3rd and 4. Pass out right to Escobar, the tight end. Nice play to get the first down. Keep things rolling. 3rd and 10 now. What can Lindley do here? Over the middle to Escobar again. Nice catch. He loves that big tight end to throw to. And why not? He's a great target downfield. Lindley this time going to throw to nobody on 3rd and 10. They hold, and San Diego State will kick a field goal to make this 10-0. So again, the defense holds for the Aztecs, and it's back to Hillman on the ground, right-hand side. Manageable 2nd down now, 2nd and 4 after that first down run, and Hillman's going to do the work again, getting them a 1st down. Now we've got 1st and 10. Lindley down the field to Escobar, stretching the field vertically this time. The tight end gets the big catch. We got 2nd and 18. A lot of holding calls on this play, on this game. Hillman will catch this one out of the backfield, and they set themselves up for 3rd and 5. So Hillman running forward, not going to get it this time. 4th and 4. So some of these penalties setting them back a little bit. They kick a field goal, and it's 13-0. Third quarter winding down, about a minute left in the third quarter. When Hillman takes this hand out to the left-hand side, going to get close to first down yardage. He's going to get about 8 or 9. 3rd and 6 here, Lindley rolling right. And finding Escobar again. Those two are hooking up quite often on this game. Lindley's got 177-yard passing now. Looking pretty good. 13-0, but still wanting more in the fourth quarter. Lindley's going to throw to Nicholas this time. 1st down. And they're down in New Mexico territory. 1st and 10 at about the 12. Hand off to Hillman. He's down close to the 5-yard line. They'll have a 2nd and 4, which turns in now to 3rd and 5. Lindley going to throw. And he's going to throw quickly to Sandifer again for the touchdown. This one a much shorter variety, but same result. Sandifer in for the touchdown once again, recipient of a pass from Lindley. You see him kind of hesitate, then come across the formation. Lindley finds him. that connection good for two scores, the only two touchdowns on the day. So with 35 seconds left, handing off to Hillman, he's got a first down. That's going to cap this game. They'll snap this one more time, and it's another Hillman run for first down. That's how the game's going to end, 22-0. The defense gets a shutout. Offense looks decent enough to point some points on the board and win this game comfortably 22-0. It wasn't a runaway route by any means, but it was a quality game. And Dominique Sandifer, your player of the game, 3 receptions for 80 yards, and most importantly, the 2 touchdowns. So that'll do it for this episode of our San Diego State 2-star online dynasty. If you do play in this series, that would be Insane Predator and others. Do play your games if you get the chance, because I will be moving these up, advancing the weeks as we go here, because I do want to get the games in and feature games each and every Saturday when possible. So play your games, and we'll see you around next time. Go Aztecs. We'll see you next Saturday.